Hello guys, I am Pavan Dikshit, channel from TechPD. Today I want to show you how to customly edit your phone UI, status bar icon, battery icon, and many options are available in this video. First of all, you need to root your phone by kingroot. I already rooted my phone, then I no need to root my phone, and then after you need to download Expose installer and install in framework is according to your system architecture. Have you chosen the right Expose architecture is it according to your device? I already installed framework. Then after, download Gravity Box LP means lollipop. My Android UI is lollipop. You download according to your Android version. Gravity Box for MM means marshmallow, cake, Kit Kat, jelly bean, according to your Android version. And then after you install Gravity Box, you need to reboot, restart your phone. Then after you ready to change your status bar icon, lock screen, navigation bar, Wi-Fi control, power tricks, display, on, media, launcher, you change many things. I show you demo or change the status bar icon. First I choose battery setting. You change your battery icon. I choose the circle battery with percentage. You show it's change, it's working. Circle and 86. And I change dash circle with percentage. You show it's working. And then after you change your many things, you tweak your many UI. I show you second things is you change your toggle quick notification by XQS. XQS means export quick setting. You download from here module, search XQS. XQS background JB means jelly bean to marshmallow. It's working for these versions only. Version installed. There is no update available, no permission, because I already installed XQS background. I don't need to download and open it. Pick image. I remove my image. So yellow shaded on quick setting notification bar, I remove. You saw it's changed transparent. You can customize your background. I want to fully transparent. It's fully transparent. It's working fully. You can change many things. Friends, if you like my video, please like and subscribe and share to your friends to know new features and new video to customize your system UI. Thanks a lot.